Oh, she's saying you're going to come help me? But because he's been in captivity and has never missed a meal in his life,
can you look at the other $25?
So they're on the endangered species list due to loss of habitat. We lost over 40% of the Maasai giraffe. And so basically they don't get enough to eat. Eats nothing but organic.
I love you.
So yes, and they have a four-chambered stomach like a cow, which means they regurgitate their food and go through the process. So it's amazing what comes out of them. You see these little pellets, little round things? That's all you get out of a giraffe that eats 60 to 120 pounds a day. They're easy to keep because of that. Versus, you know, an elephant or whatever, I mean, real bad. So that shows you how efficient their digestive system is. And they also don't drink much water because their digestive system comes out all the water. And you see Abby out there licking They also have a soft block over there. It's a smaller looking block, but you think this monstrous looking one. and so they're given those, but they love to lick the ocean and sea salt off of it.
Meerkat. You're one of those.
A meerkat.
You're one of those meerkats.
Nope. No, you're a
That's
Charlie.
I know we really
have to do it.